Hey Jammers, this is Snowyclaw, and I'm just doing another spirit mail episode upon request by a couple Jammers. And I guess, just sleeping up in the canyons. I'll open a few letters, I think, and respond to some questions. Oh. Wow, thank you so much, Kin. I will send random letters back and such later on. Because my computer's so slow. Starry Yuki-chan. Thank you so much for the birthday gift. Wow. Magenta rare bow and arrows. The magenta bow and arrows were the eighth color of the rare bow and arrow set that was given a couple Christmases, or holidays, Jamaa days ago. And yeah, they popped up later on. They weren't actually an original gift. It's very strange. Thank you so much, Horse Lover Set. Horse lover. Horse lover. Spirit helmet. Thanks, Derek. I'm honored anybody gets me anything for my birthday. Thank you so much, cute girl. I love mummy gloves. Something for your birthday party. Cool. Wow, thank you. New Year's party hat. I love those. It was one of the first really largely animated gifts that AJHQ gave. Clothing items that Animal Jam gave. Thanks, Professional Pancakes. Love Bubbletrons. I love your username, Professional Pancakes. Picture a stack of pancakes with a top hat on. Thanks, Princess Court Court. Bubblegum Machine, thank you. Domo Meep, thank you so much. I'll put it in my den right away. Thanks, Peppy. Wow, Pirate Sword. Forgot what animal is pink right now. But I'll put the Pirate Sword right on the pink animal. Thank you, Wacky Dancer. I'm a Wacky Dancer too. Very bad dancer, but I'm a Wacky Dancer. Dragon gloves are so fun. Wow, thanks, Peppy. Love art easels. I only have one, I think, so thank you so much. I wish I could buddy so many more Jammers, but I don't have enough space on my buddy list. Sorry. Wow, thank you, girl. Love mummy gloves. They look really great on some of the animals. They aren't as big as some of the other gloves. Today your birthday? If so, here you go. Thank you. Wow, another mummy glove. Thank you so much, J-Girl. I didn't explain. My birthday was July 1st, so quite a while ago, but I still had letters that I hadn't responded to or opened yet, so I wanted to thank the Jammers who sent them to me. Thank you so much, Bailey. Love cooking cats. It's a very creative idea. I never thought Animal Jam would have that kind of item. Let's see. Thank you so much, Raptor. Freedom Bands. Thank you, Camden. I'm so glad that you didn't quit Animal Jam and that you're back. Camden's another friend of mine. Thanks, Solid Bronze. Sadly, those paw print vases aren't rare anymore because of Animal Jam bringing a lot of the Coral Canyon's shop items back in the shop, which is now selling dens. There used to be items. It used to be like a little furniture hut. Thank you, Camden. And that furniture hut would have those kind of classic, kind of rustic items, like pots and some plants. Some of the plants came back in the Serapia plant shop. And a lot of the vases and such, they came back in Jamaa Furniture. Thank you, Spirit. Thanks. Thank you for the gift. It's never too late for a birthday. Did I have a birthday party? Oh yeah, I held a party and gave random items to people and stuff. It was fun. Thank you, love. Rare worn blanket. Aw, thank you. So, just to be clear, I can't buddy everybody, but I make a lot more friends than I have on my buddy list, so I can always make new friends. Can't make new buddies, because limit of 100, but I always make new friends around Jamaa. Nana Monkey, thank you so much. I'm glad you liked it. Wear a warm blanket, thank you. Thanks, Yubi. I'm sorry, my buddy list is full. Maybe Animal Jam will extend the limit someday. I think in other games there's a lot more room for friends and such. So maybe they'll follow the example. Thanks, Patty Positive. Whoa, thank you so much, Kim. I'll put it in my den. Thank you, Amy. Dragon Glove. So the problem with my mail is when it gets to 200, any additional letters sent to me will get deleted, which it's really annoying because then I miss a lot of letters that you guys have sent to me. Thank you so much, Pizza. Wow, Dragon Gloves are so cool. Please add me. I'm sorry. I wish I could. There is just not enough buddy room. Anyway, once my mailbox gets full, then it starts deleting mail from the back, so the most recent mail, starts getting deleted automatically, which is really frustrating, and I asked Animal Jam about it, and they said they couldn't extend it, so I just guess that their servers would have a hard time storing all that information. Thank you, Peter Millark. Very good username. Katniss Everdeen! Big panda plushie. Wow, thanks, Queen of Birds. I'll add it to my little collection of them on my mushroom hut den. So, anyway, I do delete jamograms with just store-bought items that don't say anything. I do delete those, and I do delete ones that just say, please be my buddy, because I get a lot of them, and I can't respond to all of them. And I also, if you send me a gift of... messages. Thank you so much. I'm awesome. And if you send me letters saying things with messages and such, I respond randomly to a lot of them, but I can't respond to all of them because I get a lot. So I do clean out my mailbox a bit, but it's only so that I can get more of the letters that you guys send me, because I love hearing from all you guys. And save this for a giveaway. I do love it. Thank you so much. I will save it for the next giveaway. It will be the next one. One of my best items. Aw, thank you. Come at me, bro. Wow, thanks. I might have a whole collection even. Thank you so much. Oops. I'm not really sure what I'm doing right now. Judah's Lion. Thank you. I'm glad you like my videos. I kind of just make them randomly. It's kind of... I'm more focused on my blog, Animal Jam Spirit. I'm going to be having author tryouts for the blog, so I'm probably going to have up to 4 authors, 4 or 5 actually, and each author will get a certain day that they post on throughout the year or just the rest of the summer. Some authors will retire, so I'll hire a new author and such. Thank you, Awesome Wolf, and. Yeah, so I'll have author tryouts coming up soon, maybe once a week. I'll have more details in another video. Ugh. So I'm not always focused on making videos, I'm more focused on just keeping my blog up to date. And the best way to contact me if you have a burning question is to email me. My email's on my blog. But I just don't have a lot of time to respond to emails, so if it just says buddy me and such, I often am not able to respond to all those. Because I get probably 20 emails a day. Gecko plushie, thank you so much. Ah, I love gecko plushies. I have a big collection of them. They're all over my den. Ka, thanks for the dragon glove. So I do have that. So if you have a burning question about a trade or something, I'm often able to respond through email best. But I'm not able to respond to all of them. And I do have glitch pictures that people send in. Thank you, cute dog. I will send something back, most likely. If I'm not scatterbrained, forget. Pretty good at that. Thanks. Thanks, Bunny. So I am working on a couple projects. thanks, you, Leon Willow, if you can... I'm kind of talking over myself, which is weird. So I'm working on a few projects. I have a music video I'm working on. Thanks, I love Charlie. Doesn't have to be the Disney show, is it? My sister really likes that. And yes, I do have a sister. But she doesn't like her Animal Jam username being shared. So anyone claiming to be her, and claiming to be my sister, or my brother... I don't have a brother, so I'm not sure why they would claim to be my brother. But if they do, it's not true, because my sister doesn't want anyone to know her username, because she doesn't like lots of people. My spirit blue. I like all these creative names for the site. You can just call it a site. I think Animal Jam lets you say that. And thank you. I will not recycle. Whoa! Thanks, wolfypaws! Rhino Helmet. I love these. I remember they were one of the first clearance items way back in August of 2011, I think? Yeah, 2011. And clearance items had just started. Wolfypaws, thank you so much. I keep saying that. Anyway. Back in 2011, August, there were two clearance items. One was something that I don't remember. The other one was a Rhino Helmet. And I was silly and I forgot to buy them all because I might have been... No, I was a member then. I'm not sure why I didn't buy it. I was just silly. Dang, I ran out of room. Anyway, I'll do another spirit mail video once I sort out my stuff and put them on different storage accounts and do all this random stuff so that I don't delete any items. And that's about it. Hey, it's my friend Goofy. Thank you guys so much for all the letters and gifts and questions and support. And I'm working on the Anthem video. I'll probably do results with prizes, and then I'll make the Anthem video next couple months, next month. I'm really slow, I'm sorry. I have lots of school projects, and other projects, and other projects, and lots of projects. I have a lot of projects. And I also talk funny when I'm tired. So I talk like this. And that's it. Parties! Oh, adventure. Adventures. Mentioning. There are a lot of items coming out of adventures, such as slingshots, rare bonnets, and rare nerd glasses, and odd assembly of furniture items that go with teaching. So, warning, do not trade for those, because, well, you can trade for them, just don't over-trade for them, because they're most likely coming to stores very soon. Probably this Monday there'll be one of those rare items in there, and the slingshots might be prizes. Prizes special for the adventures, since they only recycle for one gem. I've tested them. And they're all eight colors now. You can check on Animal Jam Spirit for all the pictures and such. Anyway, I think I've talked rambled, blah, blah, blah. I think I've rambled enough for today. Hope to see you in Jamaa, everybody, and happy jamming!